Welcome back to Longmeister Gaming and God of War Ragnarok. Today we are going to continue our march for that platinum trophy and 100% completion of all the realms. Not quite sure what order I'm going to do this stuff in today. We're just going to kind of sort of go with the flow here. And I will tell you, there will only be most likely one more episode to go after today. That'll be pretty much it. I think we're going to finish it up. So let's go ahead and get cracking. Here we go.
Bring the materials, I do the forging. Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative piece. Change your mind, you know where to find me.
Aha! Another fallen piece of Asgard. Something seems a bit different about this one.
Different?
Dunno. I've just a funny feeling.
Your analytical mind knows no bounds.
Hang on a minute. Is this a prison?
It would seem so.
Let's continue. Might be something useful inside. This place goes deep. We should head downward.
Ah, yes. I'm sure there's nothing especially dangerous at the bottom of an Asgardian prison.
Survived Ragnarok. Perhaps some of the inmates did as well.
Let us find out.
Thank you. What's the chain do, I wonder?
Dwarf.
Recognize him, Mimir?
I do not, sadly. Of course, the Einherjar disappeared a fair few dwarven rebels during the occupation. I suspect this is one of them.
Brother, you're covered in
Bifrost. Another chain. Can we find out what this one does?
That's an elf, but not a particularly high-ranking one. So what did Odin have to gain by imprisoning them?
I'd say information, but why keep them locked up afterward? Why not just kill them?
One, brother.
Why, that's the dwarven sound device Sindri used during the Battle of Ragnarok. We might still find use for it yet.
Thank you.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Odin hid something here. I know it. We should find a way to the cell on the other side. Gardener, perhaps? Dreamshade is difficult to keep alive, even under the best conditions, but this... he gave all his strength to keep it alive.
Then it is right. You should have it.
Oh! Freya! I can't believe it.
Wait, that can't be. Lord Tyr.
Is this an illusion?
No, brother. No, I think it's the real deal.
Mimir? Is that you, old friend?
In all the important ways, aye.
There was such a commotion. If Odin learns what you've done...
Odin is dead.
The realms are at last free of him. You're safe.
Odin's dead.
And Asgard fallen.
So the reign of the Aesir is truly over. That's quite a lot to take in. And you are?
His name is Kratos.
Kratos? I know that name.
Come. You need real shelter. Food.
No. No, what I need most now, I think, is to reflect on what you've told me. I need space, if you would grant me that.
Very well. Our home is in the realm between realms for the moment. You can find us there when you're ready.
Kratos. I know you from somewhere. I'm sure it will come back to me.
Until then.
I appreciate your concern. But I'm fine. I guess we all are. But I would love to be alone for a moment.
You believe that was truly him?
It's hard to trust anything after what we've been through. But with Odin gone, I've no cause to doubt it.
Our paths will cross again. Of that, I'm sure. Where to now?
Well, now we know what this prison's for. This is where Odin stashed those he would camouflage himself as.
Makes sense. If you're going to imitate someone, you wouldn't want them walking around.
Why not kill them?
He must need them alive in order to assume their form.
Aye. Odin likely wanted Tyr dead for a multitude of reasons. But he knew Tyr would be more useful alive.
Your god of war has truly returned. What now?
He'll want to stretch his legs, I imagine. Imprisonment stokes wanderlust. Not that I need to remind any of us of that.
Can't believe we missed this.
Let me get my forge and hammer. M'lady. Know what you want? I'm always getting new stuff.
Look here, Freya. I did not think anything grew here.
Profane alternate lyrics to my ballads. Absolutely disgusting. But now I wish I could remember some of them.
The paperwork that man created for me. I had to build a chest just for his violations. A big one.
I taught him 20 different ways to cold forge a bolster. Once. He taught me a slightly easier method of wire pulling, and from that day on, called me his apprentice.
A true asshole he was. Gods, I'm gonna miss him.
Aye. Y'all made it. Just about to send him off.
I have met many on my travels. You are one of the few I would call friend.
I always thought you were one of the dumbest creatures I'd ever met. Didn't expect you to be the bravest, too.
This world is a darker place for your leaving it.
We're taking him to the Sverd Sands. It's, in the wetlands near the ferry. We'll wait for you there.
What's that?
What is wrong?
I should have changed. Sewn some mourning garb. We're not dressed properly.
We're fine. The dwarves don't typically require formal wear at funerals.
Brock certainly would not.
Perhaps.
Still, now you've got me thinking of what I might look like with some jewelry around my neck stump. Maybe some gold woven into my beard. That'd be quite fetching, eh?
Thanks for trying.
There they are, brother.
Oh, come on, surely he'll be along. It's his brother.
Let's hope so. Loss can do things to a man. You made it. We can begin.
Sindri. Brakus.
Hmm.
gets bigger, the more you take away.
I don't know if there's anything beyond the light, afterlives after afterlives or what have you. But if there is, well, I imagine he's causing one crazy ruckus there.
I wrote that dirge for him.
What's it called?
Something profane.
He wouldn't have it any other way.
Forgive Sindri, he's just... I mean, you know.
Raid Mars Brassard, father of a few dwarves you may be well familiar with. That's all of the rebel artifacts. Perhaps we can return them to Lunda.
A nice knife. Shame it's rusted.
I would be left alone, please.
Of course.
What a beautiful dagger.
Impractical.
Ceremonial. What? That's all the lost artifacts from Tyr's temple. Fancy a visit to a certain dwarven shopkeeper?
New items, you bring the materials, I do the forging. All this for little old me?
Lunda.
Hi there. I wanted to ask, do you want me to stop talking about your muscles and how you look? And stuff, because it seems like it's making y'all wiggly, like in a bad way.
It did, but no longer.
Oh, okay. So I should stop? Sounds like I should stop.
No.
Oh, all right, handsome. Your beefcake?
had a stomach, it'd be twisting right now.
Odin's gone. There's no remaining threat.
No. It's from excitement. Hardly any non-giants have gotten the great privilege of visiting the realm of the Jotnar.
It's truly an honor to be among the very select few. So this is Jotunheim.
As beautiful as the stories. And then some.
Company's here, Fen.
Angaboda.
Kratos, Vymir, Freya, it's good to see you.
I wish to thank you for creating a path out of Asgard for us.
Aye, a true pleasure to meet the lassie who saved our skins.
Indeed. Your giant stuff magic is truly a marvel.
We were so glad we got there in time. Freya, your brother's sacrifice won't be forgotten.
It won't.
I will say, you've made quite the impression on our Atreus's heart.
Lemire.
Oh, like you weren't thinking it, brother.
Ahem. You're a cherished ally, Angraboda. I hope we cross paths again.
I imagine we will. There's lots to do, and I'm just getting started. Kratos, the last time you were here was because of Faye, right?
You saw this in prophecy.
Your son told me. It's a beautiful place to rest.
It is what she wished. You painted these shrines.
Some of them. Some I finished for my mother.
Your work is beautiful.
Your skill with a brush is unmatched, Angerboda.
My son. He draws.
He told me.
Although he'd do well to learn from your use of color.
We come from a long line of artisans, so he has it in him. He just needs some discipline to bring it out.
I like you. Angaboda, you are the last giant left in Jotunheim.
No, actually. My grandmother, Gryla. She's, not really one for visitors, but she's still here. She's helping me forage at the moment.
After all you've done, lass, she must be so proud to have a granddaughter such as yourself.
She might be. Someday. I don't know quite yet, but I think it's a start.
So we've only got two realms left that are not 100% complete at this point, and I'm going to tell you right now, we're looking at the Valkyrie Queen and the King of the Berserkers to finish this one out. But the game has just been so super enjoyable. I have thoroughly enjoyed just literally every facet of the story. It's done so well. And the funeral for Brock was really cool. The fact that you find actually like the real Tyr after the end of the game, I mean, it's just so cool. And how the credits roll, like actually at the end of Brock's funeral, and then you can still continue to play further, it's just amazing. The game is just so awesome. This has been one of my favorite games of all time, hands down. And the 2018 game was also done really, really well. Santa Monica Studios, they are just absolutely knocking it out of the park with these things. I am really excited to see if they do another game in the series, like along these storylines. And with that being said, let me throw something out there to you guys, see what you think. Do you think there's a chance that Sindri could end up being a villain in a sequel? I just wonder, because his behavior, obviously, after he lost Brock, is just, his change has been like a full 180 from where he was. So, anyways, hope you guys have enjoyed this. Like I said, we've got one episode left to go, and that's going to finish us out. Thank you so much for taking time out of your day to watch my videos. It means the world to me. And in the next episode, at the end, I will try to reveal what game I'm going to play next. And until that episode, guys, Longmaster out. Peace.